Everything's working great. All systems go full speed ahead. Uh-oh, what's this?
You're lucky I saw you come down. So what went wrong anyway? It's not like you to crash like that.
Yeah, it's just that I'm testing a new prototype power supply, and it's not fully compatible yet.
You can always borrow my plane, the Tornado, if you want.
Thanks, Sonic. But if I can make this work, it'll run circles around yours. Check out this power supply!
It's a Chaos Emerald! No way!
I was lucky to find one of the 7 Chaos Emeralds. They have unlimited mystic powers. Now I want to harness that power to fly my plane. Let's go to my workshop in the Mystic Ruins, and I'll show you what I've been working on. We'll go to the station, hop on a train, and get there in no time.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Sonic and Tails.
It's Eggman!
Pilot! I am Dr. Robotnik, the most cunning scientific genius in the world!
Yeah, right, Dr. Eggman.
Enough! I've been working on it. But now it's time to put it to work!
That usually means trouble coming from you!
Give me that Chaos Emerald, or else...
Or else what, huh?
Or else I'll take it from you the hard way.
system. Full power.
Ah, he's not gonna get away with this.
That was just too easy.
Gotcha.
Hey, he snagged it.
Chaos could use a little snack.
Who's Chaos?
Monster I saw the other day.
Monster?
Yes, it's really happening. Just the stone tablet said it would.
Hear this, Sonic. Chaos' strength increases every time I give him a Chaos Emerald. All he needs is 7 emeralds to become invincible. Then he will turn Station Square into rubble, upon which I will build the ultimate city, Robotnik Land.
You ready, Chaos? Let's go now. Come on.
Thank goodness for Dawn. Good riddance!
We can't let that monster get any bigger. It could get ugly.
You're right. Chaos must be stopped. And he can be if we keep him away from more emeralds, right?
So what do you say, Sonic? Let's find the Chaos Emeralds before Eggman does.
Dashing, and you will speed up for a while.
wasn't too bad.